BlackRock Mine Operations is situated in South Africa, about 600 kilometers southeast of Johannesburg. Currently at BlackRock, we produce 3.7 million tons of manganese ore. The BlackRock project was mainly aimed around two objectives. One was to replace and to upgrade the existing infrastructure, and the second phase was to install additional capacity for us to be able to expand our production from just about 3 million tons to 4.6 million tons in 3 years' time.
We had a very decentralized approach to our control philosophy, where we have three different shafts, each sort of managing their entire operations almost independently from each other. What we ended up needing was a total view of our full value chain, from the face through to our train building.
The road to modernization and technologies that we've applied at BRMO had a number of enablers, and one of them was the visualization, the video wall and the OMI, which I believe was the first in South Africa to be deployed. The video wall also needed to facilitate a single communication platform for the multi-disciplines across the operations. A place that's easy accessible and speaks of one version of the truth.
What a project that we did in order to enable the performance culture that was here is to deploy the system platform 2017 version, also with a historian utilizing the OMI visualization technology to enable the environment that operators can use and the video wall.
We've got now higher availability. We don't need to constantly monitor our systems. The risk of failovers has been minimized. The ease of maintenance is much better. You can do upgrades easily. Backups can run automatically.
The central control room environment enables us to concentrate our key decision makers into one area that can support one another in terms of plant efficiency, operational efficiency, and also to engage with the employees out in the field that need to deliver. So we've seen an increase in uptime, we've seen a dramatic improvement in safety, and also nearly double-digit growth in productivity. At BlackRock Mine Operations, we are excited as what we have achieved up to now, and we're equally optimistic about the future to deliver on our vision as a team to become the best underground mine in the world.
I foresee a partnership with the Aviva team, and due to the infrastructure that we've put in place, our costs for expansion will be low, and our implementation I foresee will be relatively easy, purely because of the virtualization technology and the software that we deployed going forward.